Hey YouTube, what's up? It's Black Onyx. Today is January 26th of 2009 and I wanted to try to get a full shot of what I'm wearing, but obviously the camera isn't far enough away to get the angle, so I'll just post a picture afterwards. Get on, pop champagne, pop champagne, we pop champagne, we pop champagne. I know I look kind of a little bit dressed up, and that's because I just got back from the Ebony Fashion Fair show of 2009. They came to a city close to me in Florida, so I went tonight, and it was really, really exciting, and I just wanted to stop in just to share a few little things. First of all, it was my first fashion show ever, so that was super exciting. I went with my friend Claudianne, and she and her friend Ryan, and she was really, really fun too. She also has natural hair, so it's really, really pretty. Anyway, we had a lot of fun. I got there late, first of all. Let me tell you all the story. So we went after school we had school, and then we had a photo shoot for our school to be posted like in bulletins, on banners, and all this other stuff. So a few of us were in that, and the shoot went on for like 3 hours and it was ridiculous. So then we left there, we had to rush to go get our nails done. By the time we got to the nail shop, it was like 5 o'clock. By the time we left the nail shop, it was like 6:45. So we were there for 1 hour and 45 minutes. Oh, here are my nails. I didn't do anything too crazy. I got black tips and a little pink and white and silver design with rhinestones. The designs are only on the pinkies, and I got my toes done the same way, so I'm really, really excited about that. I got a pedicure. It was really, oh my gosh, well needed. Like, my foot soaked in that hot water. It was like, oh my gosh, especially working so much lately. But anyway, that's besides the point. Back to the show. So, like I said, it was my very first fashion show, and I mean, I'm really, really into fashion, meaning that I love to wear new things, and I like to experiment with different styles, but actually being to a show was just like, oh my gosh. So I'm just here to do a quick kind of, not really review of the show, because I'm not good enough to do I'm not really an expert enough to do a review, but these are the things that I liked about it. First of all, I liked the music that they played. It was really, really hip and upbeat, and I loved there was a part where the lady who was, part where she said to everyone, oh, do we have any walkers in the house? So everyone who knew how to like walk like a model, like do their runway strut, got up and started strutting around the whole auditorium randomly, like random people in the audience. I was like, oh my gosh, like, you know, I wasn't paying attention at first because I was like distracted, but if I knew, I would have gotten up and tried to do like my walk or whatever to kind of show it off. So I missed that, but that's okay. Another thing was they did like drawings, so people won so many prizes. This lady behind me got a $280 something full day at the spa, so I was like, girl, you are so lucky, that's amazing. I also love the fact that it wasn't just, I mean, I'm sorry, I'm not sure if this is, like I said, it's my first runway show, but I'm not sure if this is because it was a black owned or a black runway show, but oh my gosh, like, it just had so much flavor and soul to it. The runway shows that I usually see on TV or on America's Next Top Model, they're usually the girls walking like this, like, you know, kind of boring, but this one, it was amazing. They had like different skits and stuff going on in there. I don't want to give it away in just case anyone's gonna go see the show, but it was just so fun. And I mean, the way that like the ladies had on like their jackets and stuff, and the way they did the poof, and it just like the jackets just popped off and they just caught it like this, and like, oh my gosh, they just had so much grace and just class and swagger, and they were just like, I don't know, just, it was very inspirational. I was like, oh my gosh, like, I should have that pop swagger in like a regular day life, you know. So it was super cute. Wow, the fashion, oh my goodness. First of all, I thought it was really, really cool that I was actually in theme with the line, different lines that they were showing, because they did a whole segment on fur and feathers and how those are basically coming back into style, etc. And as y'all can see, I have two peacock feathers that I put in my hair, and I did my eyeshadow and stuff to match it. So I was like, wow, okay, I'm in theme with that. So it's pretty cool to see. Whoa, I didn't know that you could make some of those styles with fur. That was, like, amazing. Keep in mind, I missed, like, almost half of the show because I was late. So, I'm just telling y'all for the last hour that I saw. It was 2 hours. Started at 8, ended at 10. So, what else? Oh, my gosh. Yeah, the fashion. Oh, my gosh. What's it called? Man fashion? Or something like that, basically with all the man suits and stuff, but like women wearing them and the different crazy unique ways of doing it. I was like, whoa, that's hot. So I'm like, wow, I can, like, a lot of these fashions and stuff, you don't really have to go out and buy it. I mean, you can replicate it, go into thrift stores, consignment shops, Plato's Closet, places like that. I mean, hit those places up and you gotta maybe sew your own stuff or pin your own stuff, tie it, whatever you have to do, but it saves you so much money. So I was like, wow, I can replicate that style of my stuff in my closet. So yeah, it was pretty cool. I was very inspired, to say the least. And I saw some color combinations I would have never thought about putting together, but seeing them out there, I was like, wow, okay, it actually looks good. But not what looks good on one person is gonna look good on everybody. So yeah. I couldn't take pictures in there, of course, or else I'd be obviously videotaping so I can post it on YouTube for all of my subs to see. But they gave us a copy of the Ebony Fashion Fair magazine for spring 2009. The reason I love this issue, and I think it was like made for me to actually go to this one, was the lady on the front has natural hair, okay? And on top of that, she's the feature model in here, and so you see her in all of these different styles, rocking her jet black natural fro, which looks like a twist out or a wash and go with like really like loose gel. So I was like, wow. Here's another beautiful gown. Here's one, but I thought it was highly tacky. I don't really like it. And oh my gosh, if I could rock that. And that's really pretty too. That's very Afro-centric. Really, really pretty. She just looks royal in this. Very nice. But they also gave us the runway report, which is basically showing who sponsored, etc., etc., stuff like that. So that was pretty cool to have also. The runway report. And then let me see what else. Oh yeah, so what am I wearing? I forgot where I got this dress. It was not expensive at all. This bracelet, the dress is probably like $20, $30 at the most, I think. It wasn't expensive. I forgot where I got it, but it was on sale. I remember that. I've had it for a couple years. This bangle is like $5 at Dots. This ring was $4 at Charlotte Russe, I believe. These earrings I got from Dots like a season, one or two seasons ago, and they were like $5. Makeup, you already know what moisturizing foundation I'm wearing. My eyeshadow combination, it's kind of like a revamp of my peacock look that I did back in the day, even though I know it sucked because I was just learning how to do makeup. Anyway, it's just gold and blue with like green in the corner. And then I just have on some little glittery lashes. And I have these peacock decorations. Usually see in my other videos, I just cut them and I just stuck them in my hair to make like peacock feathers for my hair. So that's it. So I just wanted to come in and share that with you guys really, really quick. Also, I know you're wondering, oh, my shoes, my gladiator sandals are from Traffic, I believe, and they were like $20 or $15 to $20. Anyway, I know y'all are wondering about my foot. My foot is feeling much better. It does hurt sometimes. The swelling does come up I mean, little random times, but otherwise I'm able to walk on it. So I've started to walk again, to work out. So thank you for everyone who's been wondering about that. So I'll talk to y'all later. Stay tuned for the pictures and peace out, YouTube. And if you want to go see the show, it was amazing. I loved it. And I'll definitely be going every single year. And hopefully I can find some more shows that come to my town too. So that'd be great. Peace out. Bye, y'all. Campaign, we need more bottles. Tell my hurry up. Tell them Ron Brown's here, hottest in America. Give me 16 bottles.